Here is the mound, and a long straightaway three. Robinson hits.
Well, you know, this is a great game for our team tonight. I'm really, really impressed with their ability to stay connected with one another. That's been a main focus of ours. We've talked a lot about remaining in character, and remaining in character meaning each one of our guys has different strengths and weaknesses. We really want to have a program where we play to our strengths 100% of that time. And I thought tonight we were very close to doing that. And I think when we do that, we're a very dangerous team. And we don't really get locked into our win-loss record or the scoreboard. We lock in more about what we're doing as a team. And tonight was a great team victory. A lot of guys had opportunity to contribute.
Well, our team, we had three losses. And I felt like I wasn't producing in those losses. And so I just came out and wanted to produce today. That's it. So.
15 minutes to get them in there. And that was Steele. Martin up top. He's going the length of the floor. And he'll lay it home with the left hand. And now another steal. This time Byron Ash. He's one-on-one with Peel. Oh! He throws it home.
He throws it down.
My goodness. A right-handed slam.
For me, who starts the game isn't necessarily the most important thing. It's all about putting these guys in the right position. So, like, if we can bring Chris Martin off the bench and he's going against their starters who are a little bit fatigued, you know, I think that's going to help get him off to a good offensive start, maybe the same for DK. And so I don't really look at it in a way of who starts the game or our best five. I look at it more so how can we put the best lineups on the floor and best combinations to keep this wave going of momentum.
The confidence wasn't really shook. We know why we lost. We had to focus on ourselves. We kind of focused on other teams more than us. And we had to just go back to basic and focus on the things we do best and try to do that again.
Well, you know, they're rated the number one team in the league, probably justified at this point because of how physical they are, the experience level that they have. You know, we have had success against them in the past. And so we're going to go back and look at the film and the stuff that we've done well. They've done a great job of changing game plans up each time we played them. And so we're going to have to really be ready to maybe counter a couple of things in-game, and in-game adjustments is going to be extremely important.